Now we heat up the oil. We fry the prawn. Check the oil, is it hot? Now it's hot already. Add more here because it has space. When you fry the prawn, it's so easy and quick. You don't need to fry so long time because the prawn is going to be tough and kalimutan ko na yung sabihin na yung makunat siya. When you cook the prawn, around 4 minutes cook already. This one is done already. paste. Paliktarin natin. Pag kumain ka sa mga mamahaling restaurant, charge kayo ng napaka-expensive na price ng ganito. Pero kung mayroon lang naman frozen, ikaw na mismo ang gumawa ng marinating at saka ikaw na rin ang gumawa ng sarili mo, makakainin, mas makakasipid ka sa bastos. Almost done. You see how quick you do and fry it. It's so easy and quick and yummy. Ta-da-da!